I do, Ricky. I love you.
Kiss the tears right off your face.
Tell me you're joking.
And Ricky, you know what you did. Or what you didn't do. But let me tell you about the old me. Old me had my heart broken.
Maybe we should just take a temporary pause.
Time and Nini gets to show up now. If we work through it just to try and confuse things.
You think that's why I'm here? We'll figure
this out. No, Nini.
So, what's going on at home?
I always believed in you, in us. Even if I sucked at showing you. That's why I'm here.
I'm really scared. It feels different, alright?
That's all it is, right? Different? I mean, that's not necessarily bad.
Don't you ever I felt like we kind of share like a moment or a thing. Cross my heart and you
can keep it's really hard if to talk about it, you know, not with you, but anyone else. It's like,
I know we're not a couple anymore. I get that. It's been very clear.
I thought there was a little trust left between us.
No, I thought that I still meant something to you.
Don't.
Nah, Chelsea. Even if you never said the L word to Gabrielle, is this like not even a word your parents say to each other? That doesn't mean that you don't. Maybe it just means you're waiting for the right time to sleep. Stay up all night practicing the steps. Actually prove to Nini that I'm not a quitter at this, so she realizes I'm not a quitter at us.
You can always talk.